They risked their lives to defend our freedom, and soon they'll receive a special thank you. Fourth graders at Langlade Elementary School in Green Bay are creating these patriotic cards and will deliver them to McCormick Nursing Home to be handed out to former military members tomorrow on Veterans Day.
We want to tell the veterans how amazing they are and strong and brave.
The students have also been doing research to learn what it means to serve in the armed forces and why we need protection.